I'm Dennis Daly with one of the biggest headlines of the 19th century. Back in a moment. In terms of world history, 1893 may seem kind of modern, but that was the year of the Cherokee land rush. The government had bought the Cherokee Strip from the Indian tribe, and 100,000 people surged into the territory with 42,000 claims. I'm Dennis Daly.